Miocic will have the 8-inch reach advantage.
You ready? You ready?
And here we go. So three-rounder for the UFC light heavyweight champion Daniel Cormier here tonight. So figures could be able to really put it all together over 15 minutes. You'll probably see north of 10 takedown attempts. The question is, whoa!
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Hurt him with that Superman punch.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish.